Hi, my name is Michael. This is my brother Carlos. This video will provide you with a short and basic guide to the new emerging and exciting science of peptides. Now, let's start with the basics. What is a peptide? First, you'll want to know that we have over 7,000 naturally occurring peptide reactions in our body daily. In fact, the first peptide ever created was insulin back in 1965. So not only are peptides natural and been thoroughly researched, but they've been proven to be very safe and effective. Peptides are sequences of small chains of amino acids, which are the body's basic building blocks. These amino acids are held together by peptide bonds to create proteins, which are then assembled in a specific order to give detailed instructions for very specific functions in the body. Basically, they cause biochemical messengers to signal certain cells, glands, and organs to perform specific tasks. I know this sounds a bit geeky, but stay with us now.
Yeah, think of it as having the ability to introduce a very specific line of software code into your computer that will trigger an upgrade in order to make it faster, better, and more effective. Peptides are really about three things: improving cellular efficiency, increasing metabolic flexibility, and delaying cellular senescence. Now, for those of you thinking, what the heck does that mean? Let's break it down into simple terms. So every single cell in your body was engineered to be born, perform a specific task, and then die in order to make room for the next generation of cells. This programmed death is called cellular apoptosis. Now, the problem is that as a result of many different factors, including aging, our cells become less efficient at performing their job. Specifically speaking, this programmed death does not occur at the time that it needs to. And so the old, decrepit, sort of misfiring cell lingers in our system like a zombie, affecting the environment around it and wreaking all kinds of havoc.
Imagine having a coworker come to the office sick with COVID-like symptoms. Not only does this affect other coworkers because they have to pick up the slack, but eventually they too will get sick and become less effective at their job. Eventually, this becomes a cascading effect, which creates an environment that promotes dis-ease, and ultimately the performance of the entire office suffers. Unlike hormone optimization, the benefits of peptides is that we can sequence them throughout the year to improve the health and function of our cells to have specific desired results.
Yeah, so the amazing thing is that now we can use these natural compounds in order to improve function and even overcome certain medical obstacles that we face, especially as we age. And nowadays, there's peptides for pretty much anything that you can imagine, from wound healing to improving cognition, skin elasticity and hair growth, to increasing lean muscle mass and improvement from workouts, to significant fat loss and healthy weight loss, to sleep, sexual function, immunological protection, and even skin tanning. You see this guy's golden boy tan? Yeah, that's a peptide called melanotan. So, if you want to find out a little more about this amazing branch in biotechnology, give us a call. But for now, stay healthy
and God bless.